An Edmonton family is calling for a citywide ban on pit bulls.
This after one man was injured as he tried to save his dogs from an attack. Unfortunately, one of his dogs was killed. This attack happened as the man was out for a walk in northeast Edmonton on Saturday morning. Our Sonia Sunger spoke with the man who's been nursing his injuries. Late today, Sonia joins us now live.
Daryl, the attack happened actually just right across the street from me in that, right near that home over there. A man was walking two of his miniature dachshunds Saturday morning when he says a pit bull attacked and lunged at one of his dogs. Brent Brownlee was left with a number of injuries, including a bite to his arm and broken bones. His dog, Charlie, was severely injured in the attack and had to be put down. His other dog, Bella, escaped uninjured but is traumatized. He is now calling for the pit bull to be put down and for the breed to be banned.
You know, I'm a pretty big guy and I play rugby and football.
If this dog had been leashed and muzzled, my dog would be alive today. My husband wouldn't be suffering the injuries that he's suffering now. There's a reason that these bylaws have been put in place. But if we can't patrol it, then we need to ban the breed from being in a city.
I believe it was a brindle pit bull. One of the things that we want to make sure we get across is it's not always the breed. It's the responsible pet ownership. It's being able to control the dogs.
Now, we did go to the owner's house to speak to him. He was not there. Animal control officers tell us that this pit bull actually had been missing since 4 a.m. Saturday morning.
Okay, Sonia, if you could just run through some of the rules that the city has in place right now for these types of dogs.
Well, pit bulls can be put on a restricted list. If they are, they must be leashed and they can't they need to have a muzzle as well. We don't know if this dog was on that list. Now, animal control officers say they have been in contact with the owner, but it's not known if the dog will be put down.
All right, Sonia Sunger with that live report. Thank you, Sonia.
You're welcome.